Hello everyone, welcome to Later with Carlisle College. So then, tonight everyone here has got to be part of a recorded TV show that will be up on our college YouTube channel very soon. However, with this in mind, please make sure to watch your step for any of the cameras and cables that are around the studio. However, if anyone needs to leave, there will be a 15-minute interval for someone if you need to leave, basically. Also, we aren't expecting a fire drill tonight, so if the alarm does sound, you can make your way out of the college via the exit behind me or via the way you entered just through there. Now then, without any further ado, let me introduce all of you to BBC Radio Cumbria's Darren Milby!
Wow. When they said to me, yeah, we've got some introduction music for you. You know, like boxers do. They always come on to like a tune, don't they? Foxy Lady. I mean, I've been called worse. I'll take that. I'm all right with that. Right, good evening. Welcome to Later with Carlisle College. Oh, is that it? Hang on. One, two? Is this working? Can you hear me? All right, let's do this again. Welcome to Later with Carlisle College. Yay. Oh, thank you all for coming out tonight. I know what you're thinking. I'm missing Emmerdale for this. But believe me, it will be worth it. We're in for a fantastic night tonight. There's some amazing talent going to be on this stage. Some amazing talent in this college, actually. And I think they're sort of tomorrow's rock stars, but you're seeing them today. Some of these guys you could be seeing on the pyramid stage at Glastonbury in 10 years' time, strutting their stuff in leather trousers. Or throwing plasma TVs out the premier inn window, you know, because it's very rock and roll, isn't it? Now, let me explain how tonight's happening. So, basically, the year ones have been learning some reggae, jazz, and country songs. So, we have a real variety tonight, which is awesome. And the year twos, they're doing original songs. So you're going to hear some of these tracks for the first time that they've been writing, especially for tonight. So looking forward to that. Now, we've already had a sort of introductory cheer to see if you're awake. But tonight, we really do need your support because these guys have worked really hard at this. They've been rehearsing all day. They've been writing these songs for ages. And this is their sort of big night, really. So what I thought we'd do is just do a big kind of cheer now in a few minutes' time, just to kind of see how warmed up we are and see kind of how enthusiastic we are. And I'm looking around and some people are sort of nodding off. Has it been a long day, hasn't it? We're nearly the weekend, we're all right. So after three, let's make as much noise as we possibly can do. We can scream, shout, whoop and stomp the floor or just make any sort of noise. So here we go, let's see how we get on. One, two, three. Well, never mind. No, it's very good. All good. All good. You're on form tonight, and you're in for a great evening, so it's going to be absolutely fantastic. Now, as we mentioned earlier on, tonight is going to be filmed, which is just a little one, because it's quite easy to forget that, because you can't see the cameras are sort of hidden around at the back and everything. So if you do accidentally find yourself picking your nose, you could be viral on TikTok by the morning. And it's not really why you want to be famous for picking your nose, is it, really? Right. Probably time I shut my face and we got on with showtime. Should we do that? Yeah. Okay, who here is hungry? After all, it is tea time. You're hungry? Yeah? Fancy a Chinese? Well, I've got no food. However, our first band of the night, they are called Chicken Fried Rice, and let's give them a massive Carlisle round of applause.
Thank you. that we're about to sing. It's called Jolene. It's by Dolly Parton. Some of you might know it. Basically, the backstory for this song, it's really kind of cute. This little girl with like beautiful long ginger hair and green eyes, she went to a Dolly fan sign and Dolly asked like who she was signing for, and she said Jolene. And on the bus back home, Dolly was just like, Jolene, 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 and that's how she came up with this song. So this is our rendition, and I hope you really like it.
Sorry if this deafens you. I don't just love show business. Hey.
Favourite. It's quite brilliant, actually. It's called I blanked Home at Last by Steely Dan, and we have Mitchell on the drums for this one, so give him a big round of applause for that one. This is our jazz record, by the way, so it's kind of groovy, so if you want to get into the feel of it, go ahead.
Thank you.
which will join us back with his acoustic guitar, but he's also...
Hope you enjoyed that.
He's also the lead singer for this song as well. I'm just doing like one verse and jumping in on like backing vocals. Sorry. but yeah, he's brilliant, so just enjoy. It's called Layla, and it's by Eric Clapton. One, two, three, four.
Same old safe bed.
is dry. Get on without my guide. Yo, and back to what you know. So far removed from all that we went through. And I tread a troubled track. My odds are stacked. I go back to black. We only said goodbye with words. I died 100 times. You go back to her and I go back to us. I love you much. It's not enough. You love blow and I love bug. And life is like pipe and I'm a tiny penny rolling up the walls inside. We only said goodbye with words. I died 100 times. You go back to her and I go back to her. We only said goodbye with words. I died 100 times. You go back to her and I go back to black. We only said goodbye with words. I died 100 times. You go back to her and I go back to them. We only said goodbye with words. I died 100 times. You go back to her and I go back to black.
This next song is called Rude by Magic.
Saturday morning, jumped out of bed and put on my best suit. Got out my car and raced like a jet all the way to you. Knocked on your door with heart in my hand to ask you a question, 'cause I know that you're an old-fashioned man. Can't have your daughter for the rest of my life. Say yes, 'cause I need to know. You say you'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend. Well, the answer is no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry her anyway. Marry that girl. Marry her anyway. Marry that girl. And no matter what you say, marry that girl. And we'll be a family. Why you gotta be so rude? I hate to do this. You leave no choice. I can't live without her. Love me or hate me, we will be both standing at an altar. Or we will run away to another galaxy, you know. You know she's in love with me. She will go anywhere I go. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, cause I need to know. You say you'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend. Well, the answer is no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry her anyway, marry that girl, marry her anyway, marry that girl, no matter what you say, marry that girl, and we'll be a family. Why you gotta be so rude? Why you gotta be so rude? Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, cause I need to know. You'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend. Well, the answer is no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry you anyway. Marry that girl. Marry you anyway. Marry that girl. No matter what you say. Marry that girl. And we'll be a family. Why you gotta be so this next song, which is our country song, is You Belong With Me by Taylor Swift. You're on the phone with your girlfriend, she's upset. She's going off about something that you said, but she doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in the room, it's a typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to the kind of music she doesn't like, but she'll never know your story like I do. She wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts. She's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers, dreaming about the day when you wake up and find that what you're looking for has been here the whole time. If you could see that I'm no one who understands you, been here all along, so why can't you see you belong with me? You doing with a girl like that? She wears high heels, I wear sneakers. She's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers, dreaming about the day when you wake up and find that what you're looking for has been here the whole time. If you could see that I'm the one who understands you, been here all along, so why can't you see here you belong with me? Standing by and waiting at your back door all this time, how could you not know, baby? You belong with me. You belong with me. Oh, I remember you driving to my house in the middle of the night. I'm the one who makes you laugh when you know you're about to cry. I know your favorite songs and you tell me about your dreams. Think I know where you belong, think I know it's with me. Can't you say that I'm the one who understands you? Been here all along, so why can't you see? Here, you belong with me. Standing by and waiting. looking at your back door all this time. How could you not know, baby? You belong with me. Just maybe, yeah, you belong with me, you belong with me.
We have one more song. This is our last song, called Saturday Night by Natalia Kills.
Mama, you're beautiful tonight. Movie star hair and that black eye. Can't even notice it when you smile so hard through a heartfelt lie. Go kiss the liquor off his lap. Another suitcase full of cash. Shiny apologies in a velvet box. What a real good man. We drive brand new cars and we light fine cigars. We shine like small town stars for the best days of our lives. We will walk right down the pavement and know I'm gonna be just fine. And now put on my dancing shoes real tight, cause it's just another Saturday night. Ooh-oh, 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 just another Saturday night. Ooh-oh, ooh-oh. Another fist, another wall. We lose ourselves, we lose it all. Wrote him 100 times. Can you hear my heart through the prison bars? The boys I kiss don't know my name. The tears I cry all taste of shame. Bad luck and dirty cops. I'm a damn teenage tragedy. I walk lonely streets and I talk lonely dreams. So hold on before you see that you're better off without me. Cause when I look up from the pavement, I know I'm gonna be just fine. And now put on my dancing shoes real tight, cause it's just another Saturday night. Ooh-oh, 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 just another Saturday night. Ooh-oh, ooh-oh. There's a rainbow on the bathroom door again, where the lipstick slides and the pearls all fly. Oh, I'm gone and I ain't coming back this time. I'm gonna find my home underneath the city lights. Oh, pills fall like diamonds from my purse, right out the hole in my fur coat. Straight down the gutter goes my antidote to a broken girl. I promise I'll be the one you want. Don't tell me I'm unfixable. You don't know what it's like to be 17 with no place to go. Give me just one night and I'll be almost fine. Remind me one more time, it's the best days of my life. Cause when I look out from the pavement, I know I'm gonna be just fine. And now put on my dancing shoes real tight, cause it's just another Saturday night. Ooh-oh, 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 just another Saturday night. Ooh-oh, 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 just another Saturday night.
Thank you.
Oh, how awesome is that? Summer Fantasy. And before that, chicken fried rice. Everyone having a good time so far? Now, just to say, by the way, obviously we're going to go between the stages tonight. So if you wake up tomorrow morning with a stiff neck, we take no responsibility for that. I'm just saying. And everyone comfy so far? Yeah, in your seats? I think I got a sofa. Look at this, eh? That's awesome. Yeah. Can I say, welcoming me, I'm going to welcome you on my sofa, can you please give a massive round of applause for Ben? Now Ben, what do you study here at Carlisle College?
I do music performance on second year.
Ah, so this is your second year here now. This looks like a great place to study. The atmosphere around this place is incredible.
Yeah, it's great. Everyone's like-minded and really, really good.
Excellent. So musically then? Who are you into? Who do you listen to for pleasure?
I really like the After Monkeys.
Oh, I mean, who doesn't? Yeah, absolutely. And you write your own stuff, don't you?
Yeah, I've been writing a composition, so I'm going to play it.
I'm looking forward to to hearing this. So how do you write then? Are you the sort of person who kind of like gets inspiration at kind of a really odd time, like 3 a.m, like, I've got this great idea for a song, I must write it down now? Or is it like more of a kind of slow, sort of labored process?
A little bit. I kind of just sit at a computer until I find something I can write a song out.
Inspiration hit. Now, am I right in thinking this one is called Snooker Club? Were you in a snooker club at the time, like shooting a 147, and suddenly like, I know, hang on, I've got this.
No, I was in my mate's car.
Okay. Pull over now, we need to write this down before I forget it.
Pretty much, yeah.
And where would you like this to sort of lead? You want it to sort of be in the performance side of things, or behind the scenes, or kind of a bit of both?
Yeah, I like writing my own songs, and I like performing, so I'm definitely involved.
Excellent. Well, we've talked about your song, we've talked about your performance. I guess we should hear it, shouldn't we? Please give a massive round of applause for Ben Penny!
Hello everyone, this is called The Snooker Club.
Ben Penny! Oh, how good was that? But we don't have... There we go. No, no. Oh. There we go. Oh, there we go. It works. Ben Penny. I'm going to hand you over right now to my co-presenter, Drew.
Thank you. There we go. Right, so we're up here with No Name, is that right?
Yep.
So we've got Lucas here. He's got to answer a couple of questions for us. So, Lucas, you started off on level 2 last year, so you've already done this whole concept live before. Yeah. Do you feel more confident with it this year?
Yeah, I feel like since I've started out, I've grown more as an artist and as a musician, and working with other people, it's fantastic. It's improved me a lot.
Cool. And do you feel like there's any amount of pressure put on you leading up to this gig? Yeah?
Well, I think it's been a bit of a progressive climb to get to this moment, and I think we've got there now.
Grand. Right, is there, on to the special question, is there any kind of song you guys are excited to play tonight?
Well, later tonight we have got something for everyone. I think everyone's going to like it.
Cool, I can't wait. So, keep your eyes and ears open, everyone. Passing you back, Devin.
Thank you. Thank you.
good tonight, didn't I? Wow, how good was that? Awesome. Everyone having a good time so far? Yay, we have loads more to come. But give it up once again for Drew. Now, Drew, you are a double threat. you present and perform as well. If I had to say to you, you can only choose one, which are you going for?
Oh, that's tough, you know. I don't know. I just want to do something I can present for the rest of my life.
Do you know, I'm worried for my job now. Now, also, you've been writing songs as well, and you're going to perform one of your songs tonight. So tell us what the song is and what it's all about.
It's a song, first of all. But what it's all about, I have absolutely no clue, because I've just been listening to the same artist for 4 months and just wrote it, like, thinking, oh, this is something they would write, definitely.
Who is that mystery artist?
They're called Crawlers, so they've been a pretty big breakout band for me this year, so I've just been non-stop listening to them.
I love songs like that where you can't quite, as a listener, work out the meaning, so you sort of create your own meaning from it as well. So this is shrouded in mystery, this song, then?
I wouldn't particularly say shrouded in mystery. It's just sort of like just random stuff I thought, oh, this would make a good lyric, so I'll try and put this in, and then I'll check it with the vocalist, Ben, who's up there now, and he'll be like, oh, yeah, so if you just move this out a bit, and that's good. So I'll be like,
excellent, okay, sounds great. And what do you study here at Carlisle College, Drew?
I study Level 3 Music Performance, and I'm on the second year now, too.
And I know we've asked everyone this tonight, but it seems to be a resounding kind of positive thing here. People seem to love the place here. I'm guessing you're of the same opinion.
Absolutely, it's just smashing.
How much are they paying you to stay there, by the way?
I know, we've still got that deal right now.
She's writing the check as we speak. Listen, I'm looking forward to hearing the song. What's it called, by the way?
I haven't actually got a name for it.
Oh, she's not even got a name. There we go. That's like a work in progress. Miss Massey round of applause for Drew, who's going to perform for us tonight.
Thank you.
massive thank you to all our performers in the first half. We're not done yet, but it's time to go and fill your glass, empty your bladder, and we'll see you back here in 20 minutes. Hello. Welcome back to Later with Carlisle College. All right, joined on my little sofa, can we please big it up for Curtis? What do you study here, Curtis?
Pardon?
What do you study here?
Music Performance Extended Diploma.
That sounds complicated. Yeah. Now, I believe you're going to be rapping for us tonight, is that right?
Yes, it is.
I always intrigued by rappers because there's so many words you need to rhyme. How on earth do you go about writing a rap? Or does it sort of come naturally, sort of kind of make it up and it kind of develops from there?
Well, I just mainly think of a topic. It just comes naturally and it just kind of goes with the flow. Once you get a word, you just kind of follow on from that.
That's quite a skill. Not a skill I have, but I'm glad you do. And who do you sort of listen to musically then? Which rappers are you kind of inspired by?
Well, mainly got a new favourite artist called NF, but the song that I'm going to do today, it's weird because the original track kind of had a little Flo Rida vibe, but like because of the instruments we're using, it's got kind of more like a Limp Bizkit kind of style.
Ah, interesting. Okay, and what is this track about? What can we expect from this?
So basically, all my life, basically I haven't felt like I'm good enough. So basically what I try and do is just try and make people happy, just do good for everyone, and I just do that by writing my music, and that's basically what the song's about.
So it's kind of therapeutic for you in a way. It kind of sort of allows you to get things out and it kind of get it on the page and rap about it. Kind of makes you, I suppose, it gets it in the open and kind of makes you feel better about life.
Yeah, definitely. It's a massive hobby of mine.
And is this the first time you perform this track in public?
Yes.
Wow, like there's no pressure, but please give a massive round of applause for Curtis!
We vibing, and it closing, yet I feel proud. All grown up and I'm ready now. Took that vow and I made it wow.
Wow, AJ! Fantastic, right. Now, should I go up here for a little chat? I feel like I could trip over a wire and anything could happen. So if I fall down, please rescue me. Hello, how are you?
I'm good.
Did you enjoy that?
Yeah.
What's it feel like playing to this bunch here? They're quite good, aren't they, this crowd?
Yeah, they're all right.
I mean, it's a middling sort of review you got there. Now, AJ, what do you do here at Carlisle College?
I do music performance. The rest of us, but I lean more towards the event management sort of side of things rather than performance.
So have you been involved in sort of organising this thing tonight? Because I imagine it was quite a task to sort all this out and make this place look incredible and make sure all these people arrived here on time.
Yeah, I took mainly like the deputy role of it, so I became the mini Anna.
The mini Anna, running around with a clipboard, shouting at people.
Yeah.
Well, it's worked because it's been a great night so far. And so where do you see yourself kind of going from here? What would you want to sort of do after Carlisle College?
I think my plan is to go to uni, to go some event management sort of thing. So I'm looking about Leeds, Liverpool sort of area.
Excellent. And then come back here and bring some big gigs to Carlisle.
Yeah.
Massive round of applause for AJ. Wow, it's terrifying up here. All right, shall we have some more live music? Yeah. I think so. Please give a massive hand for Simerson Drive.
Thank you. This song's called Mirror in the Bathroom.
Oh, Simerson Drive, where one of them lives. So if you, you know, fancy camping outside tonight and screaming, then I don't know which one, though. Right, I'm going to head over here and speak to Danilius, who is hidden behind... hang on. I have to clamber on here now. Risk life and limb. I'm surprised I haven't fallen down here yet. Right, hello, how are you doing?
I'm doing quite good, actually.
Excellent. Have a good night so far?
Yeah, I've been performing a few times, and every time it's been enjoyable.
Excellent. So I'm going to get around here because I'm aware that I'm just showing my backside to the crowd, which is not a pretty sight. Now, a little birdie tells me that you have written music for a video game. Is that right?
Yep.
Wow. Go tell us a little bit more about that. Then what's the video game?
The video game it's based on is Celeste, and the music is written by my favorite composer named Lena Raine. I've taken many inspirations from many of her tracks and implemented them into this composition that I made.
Wow, that's incredible. And this particular game itself, what's the game and can you play it well?
So, the gameplay is mainly just platforming, so jumping, and the unique mechanic being dashing, which just sends you in any direction. The story is primarily about climbing a mountain and as a metaphor for mental struggles.
I would play that game all the time, not because I'd be good at it, just to kind of say, there's my song in the game. That must be like quite a thing to kind of sit back and look at that and kind of think, that's my work.
Yep. I'd imagine so, considering at the very least I am one of the people that really enjoy that music. So I imagine there's hundreds of others.
Wow. So tell us what you're going to do for us tonight, then. What's next? What are you going to play for us?
So I've picked apart a few of her tracks and basically taken similar ideas and created my own piece and my own interpretation of why I would put over the same game.
Wonderful stuff. Well, let's give it up one more time for Danilius.
Thank you.
Danielius. Wonderful stuff. Wow, don't we have some incredibly talented people at Carlisle College? When I went to college, we did like algebra and French lessons and detention. That was just me, to be fair. But wow, I'm blown away by the talent here tonight. Absolutely incredible. I hope you had a good night so far. We're nearly done, but not quite. We have a barnstorming end to the show for you. But I just want to say a few things about the organisation this tonight, because I think we can all agree it's been an incredible night, and so many people put so much work into this as well. So first of all, can we have a massive round of applause for everyone who's done a sterling job on the light and sound tonight? They're sat there in the dark, dressed in black, and they've been running around, pressing buttons and all sorts, and making it sound flawless tonight. So thank you very much for great work, guys. Also, as well, to the event organisers this evening, because this took quite a bit of work, I can imagine. So give them a massive cheer as well. And we want to do a very special thank you for our wonderfully talented performers tonight, don't we? Of course, they'll all be in the entrance foyer later on signing autographs. I've not actually proved that with them, but you know, if you want one, they will be, absolutely. Before we disappear, though, we have a wonderful end to the show, so please give a massive Carlisle round of applause once again for Mystery Machines!
Thank you. one dry of tie my blue eyes, cause you
I'm kind of voice. Thank you.
Ah, Mystery Machines! And all of our performers tonight! Don't forget, of course, the whole show will be on our YouTube channel, so check that out. And thank you guys for coming. We'll see you again next time. Safe journey home. And keep the applause going for the incredible cast of performers tonight. Didn't they do a great job? Thank you. Good night.